God, thank you, Jesus. At a time like this one, we have praised and worshiped God. We know that we are here to pray for Congo and neighboring countries. We're going to pray also for Denmark. And we're going to pray for Ethiopia and Somalia. And right now, we're going to hear the word of God. The word of God will strengthen us so that we can get the power to pray and to fulfill what brought us here. We're going to welcome the servant of God, Evangelist Espoir.